And, you know, there are a lot of states that come after these 10 Super Tuesday states, and a lot of them, like folks here in Maryland, want to know, will we matter? Well, what we can tell you from the returns we've seen is that this race clearly is not over today, because even if one of these candidates had managed to collect all of the delegates that are at stake today, it's still just one-third of the delegates needed to clinch the Republican presidential nomination. When the dust finally settles on Super Tuesday, the national race could remain too close to call.
We could have a good day tomorrow.
And if Mitt Romney and Rick Santorum continue to duke it out for the title of frontrunner, that's where Maryland comes into play, according to political science professor Herb Smith.
It's still a very close race. Every vote counts, as it always does.
Maryland's primary election is Tuesday, April 3rd. The test ballots are already being proofed.
The Maryland Secretary of State determines who are the viable presidential candidates at a given point of time.
In 2008, Maryland, Virginia, and D.C. joined forces for a Potomac primary on February 12th. Our delegates, a big grab for candidates Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton. But last May, Governor Martin O'Malley signed a bill moving our state's primary back to April. And this time around, it is winner take all.
With 37 delegates in play for the state of Maryland, you know, that could be important in a very tightly contested primary process.
Some other key numbers: Tuesday, March 13th, the deadline to register to vote or change your party affiliation, and 46, the number of early voting centers statewide. Marylanders can begin casting ballots from March 24th through March 29th. And another important number, 18. If you will be 18 years old by the time of the general election in the fall, you can vote in the primary this year. Reporting live from the newsroom, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, Kate, and I think something that everybody is thinking about, what kind of role is Maryland going to be playing looking at tonight's returns? You know, when is it going to play a role, if it is, in the overall contest?
Well, the answer at any point during the day today would have been if the results tonight are muddled, which they certainly appear to be at this point. Analysts do say that Maryland will actually play a very important role down the road, because look, clearly Mitt Romney can't lock this up tonight, hasn't had a clear and decisive victory, and even if he ekes out a win, questions will continue about his ability to win and win these big states. So Maryland, with its 37 delegates, which are winner-take-all, are very important in the ultimate delegate count. Remember, more than 400 delegates doled out today, but you need more than 1,100 delegates in order to clinch the nomination.
All right, thanks.